Hello, Munions! Welcome back to Cube Survival. We obviously didn't read this little sign last time. Exploring during the night could be dangerous. That cube, we forgot to light up, and monsters spawned all up in it. We had to ride out the night here in safety with our piglets. The little piglets that we got. I'm sorry about that. Destroyed a crop for no reason. We really don't need the pigs in this area anymore, so we're gonna do something about them. Yep. Man, it's a slaughter. Run while you can. There's nowhere to go. Bacon for everyone. Do a dance. Dancing. He tried to distract me with his dancing. It did not help him. Survival was still not to be had. It was a good little dance, just... That sun at? Need some sun help. Chop down some trees while we're waiting. Sun is starting to rise back up. Got our trees chopped down. Get rid of these special leaves. Beginning to rain. There goes the sun. The sun is not coming out now. That's terrible. It's not. Oh, the bed's getting all wet. Can't sleep like that. Let's head back to this cube, which nobody is dying because the rain has kept the sun away. This is terrible. Terrible news. Awful time to rain. Absolutely awful. Oh! Good. Arrows are so crisp. Got 24 arrows? Ha! Have at you. Shoot you with an arrow. Ah! Creeper in his face. Boom! She can. Better shot than you. Take it to his dome. Nope. Oh. Only took his own kind. No, don't blow up. I got cows back there. Oh. I let him escape. Why did that creeper blow up? Why? He took one of my cows. He had no good reason to do that. Oh. That was devastating. He hurt one of my cows. Ow. Look at him. Oh. Oh. So many. Oh god. Retreat. Retreat. Post haste. Shut the gate. Can't let him out. Man. Those guys, they're jerks. Oh. Arrow-riddled body. Ouch. I need to make more cows. Devastated my cows. You take that to your dome. Oh, boom! Dome shot. We need some sunlight. Oh no, he's get out of here. You killed one of my cows. Now you're making escapes. Look at him. Without the sun, they just oh. Don't blow up. Nothing can stop them. They just keep spawning without sunlight. out. Many of them there are. Sir. I obviously have not put enough lights down there. Oh my god, they're just spawning all over. Oh. Jump at me. Nope. Here comes the sun. What are you gonna do now? Oh god. Well, that'll clear some bacon out. Gotta go down here and clean up a little bit. There's something going on down here. Oh. Where are they coming from? I guess it's the dark space. Ow. Get it. Oh. There's the dark space they're spawning from. Light everything up. Let there be no darkness. There be no darkness. I hear him coming from them. Give him room to spawn. Hear you. Where are you though, buddy? Ow. Need lights. Lights everywhere. Be no shade. See if we can get a little cow action back here. Go get it. Come on, you two are in love. Come over here. The only other cow here. Are you kidding me? Come on. There we go. Good job. Pigs will obviously take care of themselves. Put a light in here just to make sure. Where is that guy? He is just having a go. He knows where he's at. There's nowhere to be down here, buddy. You cannot possibly be hanging out here. Gotta make sure there's not some dark spots around here. That's just spawning up. Seems like a good spot. We'll start. Make a little farm in here. Start right here. Do it. What's up? Perfect. Potatoes? Scoop of water while we're here. Jeez, oops. And gather some more water, so now we should be able to finish this bad boy off, huh? Boom, perfect. We can. The hoe going. There went our hoe. We hoed out. We're going to create a chest plate. There we go. We need more protection. There we go. And we'll create boots. The Silver Striker rides again. Oh! Now we're ready to attack. should we need to. You know what? Oh, we've got seats here. Boom, boom. Boom. Are any brotatoes in here? No brotatoes in here. They're at the other farm. Put our leather guy in there. All these pork chops. Holy cow. Know what I'm gonna do with all that. Real quick, I'm gonna go run grab some brotatoes. Just kind of moving the farm, you know, you don't want it to be too far away. If we can keep it semi-close. We've always got this safe spot back here. In case we need to get away for the night. Make another one. You guys are busy. Just had one. Now they had another. Yeah. He's gonna breed a whole farm. Make an iron sword. When things get rough, put that up there. This cube is now protected and safe. Let's go figure out what's going on in this water cube over here. Seems intriguing. Doesn't it? Just to me. Oh. On the way, we need to do some road repairs here, huh? Need to fix the walls. I've got just the tools for that. I made extras. Heck yeah. Boom. Safety first, people. Safety first. As you repair the roadway, put back the fences, then everybody can feel safe again. Look at that. Climbing up the top. Oh, this broken. Ocean biome. Danger level. 0. Oh god, it's down there. Heh. I think I see it. I do. Banzai! That's so dark. So dark. So dark. Oh god, I found a lot. Take everything. Abandoned ship. Oh. Ow. Ow. It hurts. Oof. Wow, it's very dark down there. Oh! Oh god, it's a secret. I almost died. Pickaxe this. And a smart person, after pickaxing that, take the water bucket and fill it right y'all. Anything else in here? Only explore just a little bit before you start to run out of oxygen. Really see anything else down there. Oh, what is that? Is that the chest I already found? No, turn around. Where it came from? That was the chest I found. Very unsafe, you shouldn't walk on the edge. Tiptoe on the edge. Chest down there though? Didn't see another one when I was down there. Here to be. Oh, is that a village? Home? We definitely found a chest. That was the good part. Got a couple cool things. Two more obsidian. Got 4 diamonds out of it. Booyah. Iron. We got an anvil. Nice. Nice. Use anvil. We go fishing, we can use that anvil. We dig up anything good. Really? On down here? There has to be some space that I'm unaware of. Take a look from a different side. Oh, this road seems very damaged. Maybe it's a sign? Sign that you should stop. We'll fix that when we've got a chance. I know what I was doing. I was looking. How deep that goes. It goes really deep. There must be another way. There must be more down. Be mistaken. We're only going. One. Two. One, two. Three down. Four. Five. Six. Seven. There's more. Been led astray. Let's find it. There's another spot down. Not where it ends. Let's go further down. Still not convinced. Hearing them must be way. There's a spawner. There is something. So, after getting a little out of hand and stripping this whole place bare, it's come to my attention that the person that made this map is trolling me. There is just sounds of mobs, mean mobs, that are not down here. There's no spawner. There's no way to go further down. I thought maybe just one spot might have a hole, or one spot might be hiding the spawner. Nope, nothing. Just noises. So there must be either something under bedrock here or something else. But yep, there's nothing. There's nothing down there. That was interesting. Very, very much trolled. I appreciate their style. Oh! What are you doing out here? Get off my walkway. Yeah. Three cows here real quick. Two. And I only have one piece left, so can't get you guys, but maybe next time. Maybe next time. I'm sorry. Gung-ho, spider. Thanks. The desert biome, huh? Let's see what it... Oop. Fix the ground real quick. There you go. All repaired. Holes in the ground are never good. Desert biome. Danger. Level. Medium. Oh, I hear ya. Sorry. I hear ya. Oh, look, water. And the chest. Easy. Hear them. They're very... Oh, iron chest plate, iron sword. Melon seeds. Regular seeds. Protection. Do something with that. Oh, creeper. Creeper. Come out of nowhere. Back. Come up out of. Oh, he found the way out. This is the way down. He found the way out. Chest wasn't hidden very well, huh? We'll take it with us. Looks like everything's below ground there, but we grabbed the most important stuff. We'll add it. It to her chest. Close off the gates here. Now we've got animals. Plenty of pigs. They're just going to keep on spawning. Move most of our farm. Door behind us. Close it. Can't let them out. Potatoes all the way down there. We'll use this other sign if we ever come across some carrots. I don't know what we need carrots for. There's not really horses we can ride around through here, but never know. Little babies everywhere. Little babies. Beautiful. Made babies. Made babies. It looks like we've secured this cube for sure. We went to the water cube. We swam down. Almost died. Found what we were looking for. Maybe we'll go exploring that a little bit better one of these other times. And on the next episode, we're going to head to the desert. We already found the chest easily, but there's some stuff hidden underground. We'll go find it, and we will conquer the desert cube next time. As always, thanks for watching. And oh god. Oh, they came out at night. I didn't light it up. They're in the cows. They are angry. Took away their place to be. Oh no, that's my sword. What are you gonna do? You can't even do there. You're stuck. I'm out here, you're in there.